On April 21st, 2022, Alex Eckert was found shot to death in his Minot, North Dakota home. The prime suspect in the investigation was 26-year-old Heather Hoffman, who was stationed at Minot Air Force Base and shared a child with Alex. They had been in a bitter custody battle, and a judge had recently ordered Heather not to restrict Alex from seeing their child. A .45 caliber shell casing was found at the scene of the crime, and Heather had recently purchased a .45 caliber gun at a local gun show. She was arrested and went on trial for murder. The prosecution showed that Heather had purchased one-way plane tickets for herself and her infant daughter, suggesting a plan to flee. They also stated that Heather had attempted to forge an alibi by manipulating a Life360 family tracking app. However, the defense put up a strong counterargument. They claimed that Heather was with her sister at the time of the shooting, which provided her with a solid alibi. They also introduced an alternate suspect, Jesse Schroeder, an acquaintance of Hoffman's. Witnesses testified they had seen Heather sell the firearm to Schroeder before the incident. On September 12, 2023, Heather Hoffman was found guilty of one count of felony murder. Her sentencing is scheduled for December 1st, 2023.